Welcome to the Helena Laboratories educational series. Today, we're going to show you how to export data from the QuickScan Touch to an Excel spreadsheet using a USB flash drive. To begin, it is good practice when using the flash drive to create a new folder and label it as needed. This will be where the exported information will be saved. Open the worklist on the QuickScan Touch, and at the top of the window, click the Export Scans icon. When the window pops up, click Select All or choose which data you want to export. Once the data has been chosen, click Export Settings so that the information can be saved to the USB drive. A new window will pop up with a list on the left. The first item on the list is Destination. Set the destination as File. Next, under File Information, change the Save In location to your USB flash drive. The file name default will be scan.txt, but you may rename it. Be sure the Include Column Headers is checked and you have selected your delimiter. Now choose Patient Information and select which information you want exported. Do the same for the results. Press OK to close the window and then click Export. All the information you have selected is now being exported to your USB flash drive, from which the data will be imported into an Excel spreadsheet. When working with the QuickScan 2000, data can be exported by clicking File, then Export, if no scan is selected, or by clicking on a scan, then Input Output, and finally Export. To import the information to Excel, first open a blank Excel spreadsheet. Be sure to click on a line in the spreadsheet to import data to. Go to the Data tab and press the From Text button. In the pop-up window, select the exported data from the USB flash drive. If the USB folder appears to be empty, press the drop-down at the bottom right of the window and change the options from Text Files to All. Your exported data should appear. A new window will appear. In this window, make sure the Delimited option is selected. Press Next and change the delimiters from Tab to Comma. This will cause the information to appear in column format. Press Next and verify that General is selected under Column Data Format, and press Finish. If the import location is acceptable, press OK and the information will be imported into the Excel spreadsheet. From here, you can choose to save the imported information onto your USB flash drive for mobile use. You can find these instructions in the QuickScan Touch manual on pages 710 through 712 in section 7281 through 72813. When using the QuickScan 2000, go to pages 77 to 79, section 7251 through 7253 of the QuickScan 2000 manual.